Sometimes they come back. Yes, because Olympiakos have Dusan Ivković on their bench once again 11 years later. The man who was able to lead the Reds to their only EuroLeague title back in 1997. He replaces Panagiotis Giannakis, who guided Olympiakos to the EuroLeague Final Four in each of the past two seasons. The 66-year-old Serbian coach spent three seasons with Olympiakos between 1996 and 1999. He also reached the 99 Final Four with the Piraeus team. He's regarded as a dean amongst European coaches and was honoured as one of the 50 legends of the first 50 years of European club basketball in 2008. Ivković returns to the EuroLeague for the first time since guiding Dynamo Moscow to the 2007 quarterfinal playoffs. He stayed active in the meantime as the Serbian national team coach, leading that team to a silver medal at the EuroBasket 2009.